The purpose of the Office of Campus and Community Writing is to support student and faculty writers across our campus, but also to support writers in the community as well. This brings together a number of programs that have existed on our campus for a long time and have been strong programs for Eastern: the Writing Cross Curriculum Program, our University Writing Center, which has offices and satellites across our campus, as well as a main location at Halley Library. It brings into association with these programs our Disciplinary Literacies Initiative, as well as the Eastern Michigan Writing Project, which has a number of outreach programs with schools, K-12, a Family Literacy Initiative that provides workshops to families for helping kids and teens become better writers and transition across grade levels and into college writing.
What I've gotten from those initiatives is more of an awareness of how interconnected writing and reading is, and how important it is to meet our students where they are in terms of where their skills are as writers, and to work with that to help them to develop as writers.
I was naturally drawn because of the energy that they bring and how they promoted it across campus. I had heard really good things about writing across the curriculum, and I'd heard really good things about the Writing Center, and so I actually went just out of curiosity to see what it was all about. And then you kind of get drawn in.
I think if we have students who can access assistance in various areas and in various ways on campus, it makes them feel as if the university wants them to be successful.